No, okay, this is what we on right now? Oh. All right, let's go. Check it out. Freestyle. I'm from the dirty south, but don't dirty my name. Nah. Cause like T.I., I've been a damn Kane. Yeah. This a freestyle, so it's free.
What?
But don't ever take me for cheap.
No.
You sold the wrong thread, you gon' reap.
Yeah.
Shit, I drop on these tracks, man, it reek.
Ew.
That girl know I can bring out the freak.
Yeah.
You're not getting a pussy, I geek.
What?
I'ma start getting my ass to the Greek.
What?
Hit the gas that I'm on, you gon' tweak.
What?
Stay up all night, I pass right to sleep.
What?
My plug may be the plug, nigga.
Whoa.
They know I got good drugs, nigga.
Yo.
Been on top of your bitch and my game.
Yeah.
To the point, give a damn about the fame.
Oh.
I'm a boss, so I'm still gonna reign.
Yes.
And a legend, I'm still gonna remain.
Uh-huh.
Get a laugh out these niggas who look at me like I'm a bitch, they gon' pimp with a cane.
Oh my.
Cause the joke is on you, motherfucker, the moment you dare to enter my domain.
Goddamn.
Take a Bob Crane on a hard way, putting niggas to sleep in they drains.
Oh my.
Like an arcade, I play a hard game, guarantee my existence to flame.
Oh my.
I guess my life is what they desire.
Why?
I play chess over checkers in this game of life. Ain't no friend of mine, preach to the choir.
Oh my.
Only W's all I require.
Goddamn.
That's why I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Whoa.
Guarantee if I pull up on side of your bitch in my whip, she gon' wish she the thought.
Goddamn.
Guarantee if I pull up on top of the charts out of nowhere, I bet you the plot thickens. Greatest comeback since Popeyes with fried chicken. Greatest upset since Trump lied about our condition. Damn.
With testing, we have a tremendous testing setup where people coming in
and testing. With
only 5 people. There are just chose two people.
I mean, view this to say there's the flu. Any time that needs a test, it's a test multiple times.
That's why I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Whoa.
Guarantee if I pull up on side of your bitch in my whip, she gon' wish she the thought.
Goddamn.
Guarantee if I pull up on top of the charts out of nowhere, I bet you the plot thickens. Greatest comeback since Popeyes with fried chicken. Greatest upset since Trump lied about our condition. Damn.
It's going to disappear one day.
Elevate
like
your
standards.
Us as a country, it is just unfortunate that we have that kind of a president who's that, who has that easy a time lying. During this kind of a problem when we really need to know the truth.